Hi guys, before the video starts, I wanted to say that the names of the techniques might not be 100% correct, because sometimes the techniques are performed by the actors in a strange way, or rather a bit sloppy. And sometimes I wasn't sure whether it was a real judo technique or more of an aikido technique. That's why I didn't include all techniques I have seen in the series. So, enjoy the video!